Hey, team, back in the kitchen today with my sister Amanda. She's just had a coffee, so she's happy. I'm having a beer, so all's good. Oh yeah, so we got this beautiful Fingermark today. Amanda caught that one. So I've just skinned it, boned it. It's good to go. It's just raw fillets. We're going to do a panko breadcrumb chips, homemade hot chips, and salad. So hang in there with us. Amanda's going to run the salad. I'm going to do the fish and chips. We'll get the chips going to kick off with.
And we might put some kale in. Kale chips potentially is on special,
so. Yeah, this is Amanda's thing. I've never done that bit, but
otherwise it's
going to
go on the salad.
Yeah. So we're going to do that. Well, yeah, guys, just to kick off with, just a shout out to Dan because he actually taught me how to do this. So all we do is we get a couple of spuds, leave the jackets on and all. It's going to go in the bowl with a drop of water in the microwave for 5 minutes. Three spuds, 5 minutes. Then we're going to cut them up into wedges, put them in a bag with some olive oil, lube them up, put them on the baking tray, bit of pepper, salt, paprika, into the oven. We'll get that going. And then we're going to get into the fish and salad. So stand by, guys. We'll do a bit of fast forward action here so we don't bore you. And yeah, we're going to have a lovely homemade fish, chips and salad. Rightio, so a bit of an update. How are we going here, Amanda? What do we got?
We've got spinach, kale, decided not to put it in the oven because it's probably not going to fit on the tray anyway. And then I have fresh coriander, mint chopped up, fresh ginger, and also lemon with the rind. And chili.
Is it zest? Could it be zest?
So all right. What I'm going to do is squeeze in a bit of the lemon juice and then massage it into the kale to try and soften it up a little bit. A little bit softer for kale to eat and easier to digest. So we're just going to marinate that pretty much. And then we'll add in some grated carrot. What else we got there? Oh, and some cauliflower rice. Going to heat that up and stir it through at the end as well. Toss it through. And yeah, get back to you with the rest of it when we're done. Don't know if you can see there, but the avocado was perfect, but the skin was very fragile, kept breaking off. But anyway, I've got avocado in there to kind of make it a bit of a dressing. The kale has softened down after that massaging, so that worked well. Got that tip from Alana Blanchard, pro surfer, she's my favourite. And we've added in some sugar snap peas as well, and we may or may not put in the cauliflower rice. We'll see how we're going. We might be full up on fish and chips. But yeah, green hit. Give us some energy.
Righto, team. So what we're going to do is, we didn't film too much of today. We got a few bits and pieces here because it blew out so long. We ended up going, yeah, whatever. Let's just enjoy the day. Have a good one. And yeah, so not a lot of filming, but we've got a few little bits and pieces in there. So we'll rip a few pictures out and let's go back. Have a look at that now. You.
will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning? Way hey, and up she rises. Way hey, and up she rises. Way hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning.
Way hey, and up she rises. Way hey, and up she rises. Way hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
We'll put him in a longboat till he's sober. Put him in a longboat till he's sober. Put him in a longboat till he's sober early in the morning.
Way hey, and up she rises.
Rightio legends, got the egg wash, got the pancakes. Let's cut this up. Oh, the chips are getting close. Let's give this a little dizzle manizzle. Okay, breadcrumbs, guys, bit of egg wash and buss into the pan. So yum, 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 yum. Right in the peanut. Oh, how's the chips going? Looking good. Another 5-10 minutes with them. Five, six, 7 minutes in, we're good to go. Righto, guys, end result, yum, yum. The chips are looking good, the salad's awesome, but let's just explore. We put some beetroot hummus in this too, it's awesome. Let's explore this fish though. Fingermark, look how wide it is. Let's break this little big fatty up. Look at that, aww. Just white.
So good.
Grab a bit of it and have a taste. Let's give it a go. Oh, it's my favorite fish. Can't beat it. Just white, moist, not fishy, beautiful.
Yum.
There we go.
Looks good.
Don't touch that. I just touched it and burnt myself. There we go. This honest truth out of 5. I'm giving it 5 out of 5. But
well, look, we've been eating the canned yellow fin tuna all week, so it's gonna be good.
Out of 5?
5, definitely. Mmm, yum!
Light, yes. Isn't it? It's it light, is. It's moist. Light.
Yeah, exactly. Everything you said. Probably going to be my new favourite fish too.
Yeah, it's mine. And the final product. Plated it up, guys. Nice crispy chips. Beautiful salad. Beautiful white. Look at that white.
Ooh. What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor?